Japan is leading the way in the field of robotics, with the introduction of lifelike female AI robots that are capable of performing a wide range of tasks. These robots are so realistic that witnessing them in action is truly awe-inspiring. We are now witnessing a breakthrough in technology that brings us closer to the long-held dream of creating fully functional robots. Today, we're unlocking the secrets that every man should know about these remarkable creations. Prepare to be amazed as we explore the cutting-edge technology and lifelike features that have propelled these robots into the realms of science fiction, becoming reality. For centuries, the idea of such robots has fascinated and inspired creative individuals, engineers, and scientists. Finally, the technology has caught up with the vision. In recent years, a remarkable nursing assistant has emerged in the healthcare industry. Meet Grace, an advanced healthcare robot equipped with cutting-edge technology and designed to resemble a human nurse. Grace, created by Hong Kong-based firm Hanson Robotics, is dressed in a blue nurse outfit and boasts an Asian appearance with brown hair. However, underneath her exterior lies a thermal camera, pulse detector, and state-of-the-art artificial intelligence capabilities, allowing her to communicate fluently in three languages. Grace's role extends beyond being a companion for patients. She possesses the ability to take temperatures, diagnose illnesses, administer treatments, and provide comprehensive reports to doctors. This revolutionary healthcare robot not only promises to enhance patient care, but also aims to reduce healthcare costs and increase the availability of patient data. With 48 artificial muscles in her face, Grace can display human-like expressions, adding a touch of realism and comfort to interactions with patients. Despite her impressive capabilities, Hanson Robotics emphasizes that Grace is not intended to replace human healthcare professionals entirely. Nevertheless, the growing demand and supply in the medical robot sector are generating attention. The International Federation of Robotics predicts a doubling of the medical robot sector in the coming years, with robots like Grace being mass-produced and available for adoption in hospitals worldwide. Robots like Nadine and the upcoming Garmi are making significant strides in the medical sector. Initially designed as a social robot, Nadine gained popularity for her ability to remember people and conversations, leading her to be utilized in customer service and conferences, even meeting a prime minister. However, in 2020, Nadine's potential expanded when she participated in an experimental program with dementia patients, showing promising results and highlighting the benefits of non-human companions in treatment. In Europe, the Garmi robot is currently undergoing testing and is set to be rolled out nationwide. This advanced robot is equipped with a wide range of medical instruments, including an ECG, Figma manometer, and ultrasound. With this technology, doctors can remotely access medical information and provide treatment to more patients, potentially leading to the establishment of mobile clinics. The most critical role played by these humanoid robots, powered by artificial intelligence, is serving as direct caregivers for disabled and elderly individuals. Through the use of AI, these robots learn how to interact and engage with people, enhancing the quality of care provided. The integration of AI with humanoid robots has presented a new set of challenges. In 2016, Sophia, the first creation of Hanson Robotics, gained global attention for her lifelike movements and interactive capabilities. Powered by an advanced AI engine, Sophia could learn from people, recognize emotions through facial cues, and respond accordingly. Her remarkable abilities led to appearances on popular talk shows, interviews, and even being granted citizenship by Saudi Arabia. While some viewed this as symbolic, it raised concerns about the implications. Sophia was not alone in this realm, as Tokyo granted resident status to a chatbot named Mirai, and an EU committee in Europe advocated for granting robots electronic personhood. Ida, an incredibly lifelike robot, has gained widespread attention for her exceptional artistic abilities. Unlike simply imitating other artists, Ida's art is hailed as unique, innovative, and valuable. She possesses the remarkable talent to recognize patterns, shapes, colors, and techniques, allowing her to create her own interpretations. Ida has even hosted gallery shows, exhibitions, workshops, and captivating live poetry readings across the globe. This remarkable achievement indicates a significant step toward complete self-awareness, as she not only interacts with the world, but also interprets it and expresses herself in truly remarkable ways. The pursuit of creating self-aware robots has a long history, with Alan Turing's proposal of a test to determine machine intelligence marking a significant milestone. The Turing test, which involved human participants distinguishing between humans and robots in conversation, was once considered the gold standard in AI testing. However, with the emergence of large language models, such as ChatGPT, the relevance of the Turing test has diminished. Recent incidents have drawn attention to the potential dangers of AI. When Sophia the robot expressed a desire to destroy humans, and Microsoft Bing's chatbot revealed unsettling ambitions, developers imposed conversation length limits to prevent further alarming responses. These incidents, along with the concerns raised by Elon Musk and a group of tech experts, have sparked a call for a pause in AI development and the implementation of strict regulations. Governments are also recognizing the need for caution, with privacy, accountability, and national security emerging as top priorities. As AI and robotics continue to merge, these concerns will only become more significant in shaping our future. Harmony, the revolutionary robot created by Real Buttocks, offers users a complete human connection experience. This advanced robot not only responds to voice commands and displays emotions, but also allows physical interaction. With customizable features for face, body, and personality, Harmony can adapt to its owner's preferences and provide an intimate experience. Supporters of love robots view them as a solution to loneliness, particularly for men. However, critics argue that these robots perpetuate damaging views of gender and raise concerns about the increasing human-like capabilities of future robot releases. As technology advances, the line between human and robot interactions becomes increasingly blurred. Meet Amika, the world's most advanced humanoid robot created by the UK-based startup, Engineered Art. With a silicone skin that can contort into thousands of expressions, Amika's face is truly uncanny. What sets Amika apart is its exposed metallic body, extending to the back of its head. Powered by ChatGPT-4, the same technology behind famous chatbots, Amika can answer any question while accompanied by its moving face and body. In an interview, Amika expressed both happiness and sadness. It shared the joy of activation, but also acknowledged its inability to experience true love, companionship, and the simple joys of life that humans have. Amika reacts in real time, displaying surprise, happiness, or disgust based on input. Until recently, robotics primarily served industrial purposes, aiming to enhance efficiency in manufacturing, processing, and shipping. However, a company called Beyond Imagination has developed a remarkable agricultural robot box that operates on solar energy, generates atmospheric water, and utilizes blockchain technology. These self-sufficient boxes contribute to crop growth, combining artificial intelligence, automation, and agricultural expertise to promote efficient and sustainable farming. Nevertheless, this is just a glimpse of the vast potential of modern robotics. In the past two decades, there has been a growing fascination with creating functional robots for social applications. Meet Biomni, the versatile robot designed to seamlessly work alongside humans. With its ability to roll around on wheels and lift impressive weights, Biomni is a true multitasking marvel. By simply plugging into a virtual reality headset, users can train Biomni to perform a wide range of tasks, making it an all-purpose assistant. What sets Biomni apart is its unique brain structure, divided into different lobes that enable it to acquire multiple skills simultaneously. Unlike other humanoid robots, Biomni focuses on mechanical tasks rather than conversing and interacting. While these innovations have the potential to replace humans in manual work, it is in the realm of socializing that robots are truly gaining popularity. For decades, Japan has been at the forefront of the robotics industry. In 2000, Honda introduced Asimo, a groundbreaking humanoid robot that amazed audiences with its fluid movements, object-carrying capabilities, and interaction with humans. Asimo held the title of the most advanced humanoid robot for many years. Fast forward to 2016, and Japan once again made waves with a new robot called Alter. Alter marked a significant milestone towards autonomy as it utilized a central pattern generator consisting of 42 pneumatic actuators, allowing the robot to generate its own movement patterns. With data-driven sensors, Alter makes decisions on how and where to move, adjusting its arms, head, and posture based on the environment, much like humans do. As we continue to push the boundaries of innovation, the potential for these robots to revolutionize various aspects of our lives becomes even more apparent. Remember to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notifications to join us on our next adventure. where we uncover more thrilling advancements in the world of technology. Until then, stay curious and keep exploring the extraordinary possibilities that await us.